Hi, I'm David Ferris, President and CEO of the Rocky Mountain Area Chamber of Commerce, and we are off to another phenomenal start this year with yet another ribbon cutting with our good friend Kathy Akers with Fathom Realty. Kathy has been a longtime supporter of the Chamber, and I think when you finally decided to go out on your own, the first thing she did was join the Chamber. She has been involved with various committees over the years, and she is a real important and meaningful part of our community and our chamber. And Kathy, we congratulate you on stepping out and on this special day for you and your company and your associates. In just a minute, we're going to ask you to make some comments and introduce your guests. But before then, we're going to have the mayor make a special presentation for you. Mayor?
Kathy, on behalf of the City of Rocky Mountain, we would like to present this commemorative plaque, so noting your ribbon cutting today.
Thank you.
Thank you.
We would now like for you to say a few words and introduce your guest.
Okay. Thank you, David. It's a little nerve-wracking being on this side of the mic this time. I'm usually in the background, but thank you all. When I joined Fathom Realty a year and a half ago, it was an amazing company to be part of, and I am extremely happy to be with this company. And they took and put their faith in me, and last February I became the broker in charge of the Rocky Mount Wilson area. And with me today, Matt Zielinski. I knew he is the state broker for Fathom Realty, and I'm glad to have Matt here supporting me today, as well as a couple of my agents with us. Kay Owen, who has been around a long time and was one of the first Fathom agents in the area, as well as Donna Smith. And it's a pleasure, and I so enjoy being involved with the Chamber, and look forward to many years to come being part of the Chamber.
Thank you, Kathy, and we look forward to you having much more success than continuing success. We also look forward to seeing you at another couple of hundred ribbon cuttings that she's already attended. Kathy, again, as I stated earlier, is an important part of the Rocky Mountain Area Chamber family and is a real important part of our community. And we're so happy for you and the success that you've enjoyed since going out on your own. And we congratulate you and wish you much more. Thank you. And thank you for joining us.
Okay, very good. Kathy had her ribbon cutting last week, and that was what that was. Congratulations on your ribbon cutting, Kathy.
Thank you, Sandra. Good morning. How are you today?
Good morning. I'm good. And this morning, you're going to tell us a little bit about Fathom. We hear, you know, you give us good tips all the time and good information, but this morning, I think it's good to learn a little bit about what Fathom's all about.
It is, and as I was telling you off camera, a couple of months ago, Jean Armand asked me, Jean had asked me what Fathom meant, and I told her at the moment, at that time, I wasn't sure why they had selected the name Fathom.
Right.
And so I had the opportunity to actually talk with the owner of the company in November, and he chose Fathom because it's not because of measuring depth, mm-hmm. and that kind of thing, but the other meaning is to come to understand.
Right.
And he said for him it is for us to come to understand not only the agents but our clients, and that's a big part.
Absolutely.
We are a full service brokerage. We are in 23 states. We have over 100 marketplaces. So, like Raleigh's a marketplace, Rocky Mount Wilson's a marketplace, in Wilmington, those kinds of things. So, there's over 100 marketplaces, and we just at the first of the year reached over 4,000 agents within our company, and we're still growing. We've been recognized.
Wow, that's quite a few agents.
It is. So, and remember, that's across the United States,
yes.
You know, but 23 states, so that's not the full, you know, we're halfway, so to speak, but the company is based on servant leadership. The quote that you'll find on our websites is, whoever wants to be great must become a servant to all. And that comes from Matthew 20:26. And that is the basis that Josh Harley started this company on. And you'll find that all of our agents are realtors. He feels like, as a realtor, that we have, you know, go above and beyond, you know, we have that peace with the code of ethics and that kind of thing. So that's another piece to our company. Our mission statement embraces the principle of servant leadership and highlights our deep desire for transformation and calls us to a higher ideal in serving others. And my favorite part of our mission statement is to give back to the communities we serve through agent-led service projects and charitable giving. And, you know, we do, you'll see quite a few of our agents out in the community giving back in different ways. One of them that I do, of course, we'll talk about at another time, is the Go Red event that's in February. And we'll talk about that at another time.
Well, that's a great mission that y'all have.
One of the things that we find is that by giving back, we're giving the power back to our agents. So we go from a broker-centric type of company to an agent-centric. With that, this helps to ensure that our agents are better taken care of. Our company offers health care and scholarships for their families. And we also have other giving programs within our the company. And so we try to do that. But the other thing is we find that if agents are having to pay out for a lot of things that they need, that they're not getting to put their money where they need it to be. So we provide phenomenal support, whether it's online, in person, that type of thing. A lot of training, technology. We have our own transaction management system that also has a lot of different options or plugins to that that also helps our agents. Our agents earn stock in our company, so we are truly an agent-owned company.
Wow.
So as we are working and giving back, that kind of thing, that we do earn stock in the company, and so that's, or stock grants. So that's one of the things that you know, we can truly say as a, you know, as agent-owned. But a lot of it is just the culture. When I first joined Fathom, it was a I was trying to find some place to be. You know, and like I said, you know, they have scripture verse on the website, you know, and that's just something you don't see in today's culture. And then the more that I got to learn about Fathom, the more that I enjoy being part of the group.
And you thought that's where you would want to be.
Then yes, and you know, it is where I needed to be. You know, it's, we hear a lot of times that we have agents transfer to us because of the commission. And yes, we are 100% commission company, but we're as we like to say, beyond the 100. It's beyond just getting that 100% commission.
Right.
And it's the other things that they provide. As I said, I've met and talked with Josh. Josh knows all of the brokers in charge in the different states. He meets with them. We go through training, and we're brought into the home office, and we learn a lot about the culture. So we're given support not just to the agents, but to the management all the way up, and it's, you know, just that warm, giving, you know, it, and it goes back to being a servant. you know, having the ability to give back to everyone. And that allows us then to carry that on to our customers.
Sure.
And I love that part because, you know, I have more time for my clients.
Right.
And so, you have any questions?
Well, yeah. I would like to, so tell us again, what does Fathom actually mean?
Fathom means to come to understand, which is understanding the culture, to get a more in-depth mm-hmm. understanding of everything,
okay.
so to speak. To me, I use it to think about as the broker in charge. I come to better understand my agents,
right.
what their needs are, my clients, what their needs are, that
so
type of thing.
So how many agents do you have here that work under you, Kathy? I didn't realize till I went to the ribbon cutting that I know a lot of them. Yeah.
Right. There are actually 12 other full-time agents.
And you cover Wilson, too.
Right. It's Nash, Edgecombe, and Wilson counties. We have 12 other agents. A lot of them you may know. let's see. When we had, somebody said, well, is it a new company? It's not. Fathom was started in 2010. And in 2015, there were several agents that joined from this area. And they were under a broker in Raleigh because mm-hmm. we didn't have someone here. But people will know Marilyn Knight, Kay Owen, Donna Smith, mm-hmm. that we talked about, Maria Savage, and Pamela Pitt Debnan. Those were the first five that joined. Then Judy Winstead and Cindy Tippett, and I know Cindy's parents watch us on Monday mornings.
Good.
So we'll say a shout out to them. And then we've had, I came in right around that time.
Okay.
And then we've had Jenny Robbins, Tracy Tank, Dee Porter, and Mike Blankenship to join us.
Okay.
And then we actually have about three or four agents that they primarily work in the Raleigh area, but
right.
they do have a secondary affiliation with us.
Well, I think it's important to know who the agents are, you know, mm-hmm. because there
right.
may be somebody there that you like or know personally, and I didn't know they weren't there, but I'm
right.
looking for, I have a need.
Right.
You know.
And, you know, most of us have, Mike is the newest agent. He's just finishing up his provisional broker license,
mm-hmm.
and he'll be a full broker soon. But most of us have been in the community and in real estate for
right.
quite a while. You know, Donna, I think, has been in real estate the longest. And then there, Judy, Daphne, and I have all been in there in real estate at 14 plus years.
Wow.
And so, you know, there's a lot of experience when we come,
when
you
add it all up.
When you add it up.
You know, you have to realize people, when you add it all up, each of you pull from each other.
That's right.
If there's something you don't know, you have a pool to pull from.
Right.
Of people, you know, with that much experience in a business, it's always good.
It is.
So.
And on the video, I introduced Matt Zielinski, who is our state broker. So
right.
if it's something that they come to me and I can't find that resource, whether it's through the Real Estate Commission
right.
or that type of thing, I have the support of Matt. And then we also have a broker support system, or they call us district directors,
mm-hmm.
but we have a director support system that there's a group of people that we can go to and ask
right.
what we need to find out.
So, yeah, and the directors have,
yes.
you know, they have a support group or
right.
a pool of people that they can go to. So that's always good. So now the company's been in business how long?
Since 2010. Josh started the company in Texas.
Okay.
Then it, and I don't remember what year it started in Raleigh, but Raleigh was the second market that they came to.
Oh, really?
So,
well, I can see why.
People had heard about what Josh was doing, and there was a group of agents in Raleigh that reached out to Josh and said, can we bring Fathom here? And Fathom is not a franchise company, so we don't own a franchise. We're one big company.
Right.
And so that makes it it makes it really nice.
Sure.
Back in November, as the as a leader with Fathom, they brought all the leaders in for a summit. There was over 120 of us in Nashville for 5 days. And it was, again, that support, giving us direction for the year 2020, and letting us know what they're doing behind the scenes to help us. And like I said, it goes back to that culture.
Right.
So, you know, if you know of anybody that's looking to reach out to one of our Fathom agents, if you don't know their number, you know, you can always call me at 252-266-4038. I'll connect you with one of our other agents, and would love to help anybody out there that's looking to buy or sell.
Okay. Thank you, Kathy, for being on this morning.
Thank you,
Sandra. It's always good to have you. Always good. We always learn something, and it was so good this morning to learn more about Fathom itself. So we appreciate that, and we'll see you in 2 weeks.
Yes, we will.
Thank you, Kathy. We'll be right back.